I have six of my friends or people I know who are doctors who have pulled the pin on medicine. Don't want to be doctors anymore. And it's interesting, talking to them, people outside medicine say, why would you ever wait? Why would you ever stop being a doctor? Why would you want to stop? But people in medicine go, good on you.
Really?
Yeah. They're going, good on you. Get out of it. Same with law. You know, we talked about law and Joss being in law. You know, I know a lawyer who quit because he actually, I know a few lawyers who have quit. But this particular guy quit because he'd been at the law firm for a couple of years. They work the hours, man. They work the hours. And he, his boss, their boss called, all called him into the boardroom and said, look, we've got a big merger thing coming up. Please phone home. Tell them you're going to be, we're going to book into a hotel. We're going to work here until da-da-da-da-da. Yep, we'll be here till Saturday. He looked at his diary on his desk. It was Tuesday. It was Tuesday. They were going to be locked into hotel rooms, working non-stop. And he goes, God, this is not the life I want. And so what I'm finding at the moment in corporate world is a lot of professional disenchantment.